All right, those clouds, those pesky clouds, they were here, finally gone. And so pleasant right now, mostly clear, 9 o'clock temperature, 64 degrees, light breeze out of the south. Live super Doppler 7 radar looks good. Nothing nearby. There are storms, though, in the east. I'll tell you, the Ohio and Tennessee Valley, severe thunderstorms, Detroit, Toledo, Cincinnati, central parts of Kentucky, Tennessee, all the way down to Nashville. And we're watching this storm on the west coast out here. A lot of rain, mountain snow. This system is going to take a long time to move across the Rockies, but there are indications that this could bring us some wet weather for next week. Anything but right now, though. Live check with our Skycam. Here's the view from the Lewis and Clark Monument. Trees not quite yet budding out. What that was. But look at that. Hazy sunshine now in the Omaha Metro. I'll tell you, the sunshine really made it a very pleasant late day, but the cloud cover, I mean, it was here until about 2 o'clock before the clouds started thinning in the metro. Most of the rest of the viewing area had sun earlier than that. As a result, still warm today with the sun. We're 74 right now. Southeast breeze at 7, but just not as pleasant as we had hoped with the cloud cover around for the morning. It just kept it from the running at the top 10-day criteria, which otherwise it would fit. Winds were light. Temperatures are now in the 70s, but just too gloomy and cloudy for the bulk of the morning. And around the Midwest here, very pleasant. Iowa, South Dakota, Nebraska, Kansas, Missouri, temperatures 70s and also 80s. And of course, we've got the partly cloudy skies now. The front that dropped through from the north last night is all the way back up to the north here. And so there's a slight chance of a shower across parts of Kansas. Now, tomorrow, this is our computer model, again, indicating low clouds for the morning. We got to respect that. It's done it the last couple of days and certainly had them around this morning. The indication is it should turn partly sunny for the afternoon. Small chance that we could see a shower maybe pop up tomorrow night as the south winds will start blowing here. Not a huge indication of that, but probably again the clouds for later tomorrow night and Saturday morning. 64 mostly clear at 9 o'clock. So pleasant this evening with a light south breeze, and 55 overnight with mostly clear skies. Tomorrow morning, we think 57, but maybe some cloud cover around for the morning again, but then partly sunny for the afternoon, up to 77 by 3 o'clock. Bit more of a south breeze, 10, 15 miles an hour. And the next 3 days, still very warm, upper 70s for Saturday and Sunday, that 20% chance mainly for late Friday night, very early in the day. The leprechaun, he's lucky. He's been with us all week, and temperatures have responded. He's gone next week, and look at that. Rain chances, cooler temperatures.
Look at the Irish.
Maybe that's what's brought us these spring-like temperatures.
I'm going to put my money on it. Thank you, Bill.